Welcome to Engineering Python. This is a Python programming course for engineers. In this video, I will continue the discussion of class definitions, object-oriented programming, and inheritance using an example involving vehicles, cars, and buses. A class may have a subclass. The subclass can inherit attributes from the parent class, which is usually called the superclass. In this example, we will define three classes, a superclass called vehicle, and two subclasses called car and bus. The vehicle class will have an instance variable, the license, and the method getLicense. The car class will have two instance variables, the make and the model, and the method getCarInfo. The bus class will have an instance variable, capacity, and the method getBusInfo. Because car and bus are subclasses of vehicle, although we didn't specifically mention it here, they also have attributes, the license, and getLicense. This is the concept of inheritance. The class definition is in vehicle.py. You can find it in the same folder as this Jupyter notebook. Let's open it in the Jupyter editor. The first one is a class definition of vehicle. This is a superclass. Other classes will inherit attributes from this superclass. The initialization method takes one more parameter other than self. It is a vehicle's license plate. This piece of information will be stored in self.license. The method getLicense will just return the license plate information. The second one is the class definition of car. It is a subclass of vehicle, so put vehicle inside the parentheses. It inherits all the attributes of the superclass vehicle. We just need to define the differences. We rewrite the initialization method and give it more parameters. In addition to the license, we also want to pass the information about the car's make and model. To do that, we need to overwrite the initialization method to allow this subclass provide a different implementation of a method that is inherited from its superclass. We still need to execute the initialization method defined in the superclass. This is how we do it. Note that there is no self in the parentheses. For the additional information, we store them in the make and model instance variables. The getCarInformation method is new in this subclass. It's not defined in the superclass vehicle. This method just returns the make and model information of the car. The third one is the class definition of bus. It's also a subclass of vehicle. We rewrite the initialization method and give it one more parameter, capacity, which is the max number of passengers allowed on a bus. We still need to execute the initialization method defined in the superclass. For the additional information, we store it in the capacity instance variable. The getBusInfo method is new in this subclass. It's not defined in the superclass vehicle. This method just returns the capacity of the bus. Now switch to Jupyter Notebook. We need to import all the class definitions from vehicle. This is a Python file name without the .py extension. We create a vehicle object V. The argument is the license plate number. We use the getLicense method to print out the license plate information. Then we create a car object. This is the license plate number. The make is Chevrolet, and the model is Volt. This is an electric car. Next, we use the getLicense method inherited from the superclass vehicle to print out the license plate. We use the getCarInformation method to print out the car's make and model. After that, we create a bus object. This is the license, and this is the capacity. It can seat 40 people max. We use the getLicense method inherited from the superclass to print out the license plate. We use the getBusInformation method to print out bus capacity information. The inheritance doesn't work backwards. If we try to access getCarInfo of this vehicle object V, we will see an error. The superclass vehicle doesn't have a method called getCarInfo. Similarly, if we try to access getCarInfo of this bus object, we will also see an error because it was defined only in the car class and not in the bus class. The last thing I want to mention is that a subclass, for example, car, can be further inherited by its subclasses. For example, we can define vans, SUVs, and pickups. They are all considered cars. Okay, I talked about class definitions, object-oriented programming, and inheritance in this video. The course materials are available on YouTube and GitHub. You can watch the course videos in sequence. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. I'm Yong Wang. Thanks for watching.